In this video, we have given that x, y and z on x is 1 and w be a positive number such that log base x of w is equal to 24, log base y of w is equal to 40 and log base x, y, z of w is equal to 12. And we have to find the value of log base z of w. So we have given that log base x of w is equal to 24. So we can get w is equal to x power 24. And we have log base y of w is equal to 40. So we can get w is equal to y power 40. And we have log base xyz of w is equal to 12. So we can get w is equal to xyz power 12. And we have to find the value of log base z of w. So the LCM of 24, 40 and 12 is 120. So from here, we can get w power 5 is equal to x power 24 into 5 is 120. And from here, we can get w cube is equal to y power 40 into 3 is 120. And from here, we can get w power 10 is equal to xyz power 120. And we have w power 10 is equal to xyz power 120. And it is w power 10 is equal to xyz whole power 120 is x power 120 into y power 120 into z power 120. And it is w power 10 is equal to x power 120 is w power 5. It is w power 5 into y power 120 is w cube times z power 120. And it is w power 10 is equal to w power 5 into w cube is w power 8 times z power 120. And w power 10 by w power 8 is w square, that is equal to z power 120, or we get w is equal to z power 60. So from here, we can get log base z and w is equal to z power 60. And log base z of z power 60 will be equal to 60. So this is equal to 60. And the second method is we have log base x of w is equal to 24. So we can get log base w of x is equal to 1 by 24. And from here, we can get log base w of y is equal to 1 by 40. And from here, we can get log base w of xyz is equal to 1 by 12. And we know that log base w of xyz will be equal to log base w of x plus log base w of y plus log base w of z. And this is equal to 1 by 12, that is equal to log base w of x is 1 by 24 plus log base w of y is 1 by 40 plus log base w of z. And 1 by 12 is 10 by 120 is equal to 1 by 24 is 5 by 120 plus 1 by 40 is 3 by 120 plus log base w of z. And 10 minus 5 minus 3 is 2 by 120 is equal to log base w of z. And we get 1 by 60 is equal to log base w of z. So log base z of w will be equal to 60. So this is equal to 60.